remember from last week we got our little firepower house. Zap. The cost of charge flame. That requires charge flame and reap. So is that just regroup? What is regroup? Okay. Yeah, already got that. Okay, so shown on the map, life pickups will restore twice as much life, automatically absorbed. Well, I'd rather have the firepower, I think, right now. It's probably the best. Oh god, what the heck was that thingy? Giblets! I didn't even see that there. Keystone are used to open spirit gates. Remember that each spirit gate will require a different number of keystones. Okay, so we have one. Probably didn't need to do that, huh? Do I have a map? Can I look up maps? Ah, yes!
Alright, so we can drop down here, hopefully. And hello?
Spear gate blocks us. We were built for protection before the days of decay. So requires keys to survive. Your spear chains past the cavern gate. Okay, well, I did get two, so I already have them. It's over here. So I didn't need that. Oh, I could have jumped up through that. That's weird. Any hoots.
Giblets, speckle packle. Well, you didn't survive that. Oh, there we go. Forgot how to do that for a minute. Ow, he hit me. Why would you hit me? That fella. How are you gonna spike me like that? Oh, how do I get up there now? Oh no. I probably should have gotten up there. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Okay. Let's save here. Okay, he didn't hit me. Right. We're doing good. Hopefully I can find a way to get back up out of here. Because it's kind of going straight down. Fair, my shit's all on there. Thieves. Heck. Where are those that turn to hope? What? She ravaged and killed. Who did that? Why did Spirit Shield lose all of us? He's the reason we're alive. He's the reason we grew. When he called out to find you, many years passed. We were attacked, wounded, and killed by our foes. Now these ancestral trees are all that's left behind. Come closer now and feel the light of Phil. Wall jump, awesome. So there is a way to get out of here now. Spacebar. Look at there. Energy cell you cannot collect. Oh, so I got two blue cells now. Awesome. Pow. Thank you, tree. So I guess we go back. Oh, jeepillets! I forgot that was there. It was blocked by this little vine. Ah, oh, I hate those things so much. Yes.
Chippy Chippy! Hey, Chippy Chippy. Split flame. Requires quick flame. I have that. Increases the strength of spirit flame. That's kind of cool. Does more damage. Let's go with that. It shall be done. Ah, dabachi! I gotta learn to see those things. That is just... Oh, that's noise. Oh, no you don't, Bubby. No you don't, Bubby. Okay. Oh, that thing again. Ooh, should I not be here yet then? What am I doing? I'm supposed to get up to that, but I don't want to do that yet. We're going to go ahead and go this way. I can't hit those. I feel like those are gonna hit me. Oh, this guy's gonna hit me now. No hit me for you. Alright, so right here. What'd that do? We already had that. We don't need that. Alright, well, we should have probably saved. Oh, wow, that was very quick that that all happened just like that. Okay, we're good. Oh, God. Okay, now we're good. Space. Oh gosh. Alright, game saved again. Here we go. Can I kill this guy first?
save that again. Mapstone fragment. Return the snowstone to a mapstone to unlock new area maps. Okay. I don't know where mapstone is, but we're gonna find one of those. Dodge, dodge. Give that XP. Alright, so we've already been on there. Did everything over there. We'll continue on up this way now. It is. Alright, this map's down. I think I have a piece for that thing. Oh, nice. It shows me the actual map. I don't have to uncover it now. Oh, and there's a secret area under there, it looks like. I couldn't go in that, though. That was poison. So maybe you can do that later. Okay, so I gotta go up all these different ways. Let's do it. Let's do it. Ooh, and we got another thingy here. Yes. Another door. Be unlocked. Holy shpeckle! Excuse me, sir. I did not know you were in this area. Alright, so that goes up. We haven't been this way. Thank you for the blue. I think I'm gonna heal and save. That blue crystal we just go up while we're here. What's this thing? Can I blow it up? No. Explode. Apparently not. Hodge! Why do you land on me? What's this thing? Oh, life cell, I got more health! Yes! But I can't go up there. Ah, feel gypped. Okay, so I can't go in there and I can't go up there yet. Save. I've already been down here. Ooh, there's a whole area over there and down here, but I can't get down there or there yet because it kills me. So I can go to the left here and up or up here. Oh, Jesus, this thing. Alright. Black Root Barrows. Alright, so let's just go to the Spirit Cave. Hey, buddy. I got you. I got you. We're friends. We're friends. Thank you, sir. We're gonna go to the left, I guess, because I can't go up yet. But I do have the key cards to go here. Keystones, whatever they're called. How the heck am I gonna do this? Do I
but really, I kill this thing. Oh god, really? Oh, giblets. Okay, okay. No, I clicked up. Ridiculous. How is this necessary right now? Why are they making me do this? I do not have the health to survive this. Oh no, you're supposed to let me live. Thank you. Thank you, let me live. Oh, I'm gonna so die. No, I'm not. I'm saving here. Son of a biscuit. Hi, I'm alive. I am alive. What is this? What is this? This one here now? Oh. Oh my god. Okay. 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 I can't kill you. Why can't I kill you? Oh. Okay. 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 Just die. Alright, we're gonna save one there. No! No, no, no. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, really? Right, I'm just gonna kill myself here so I can get that one. Okay. Alright, 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 alright. Why was there... Okay, okay, we're gonna do this, like I said. Oh, Pachapachulia! Alright, try this one more time. One more time, we got this. But we don't got this because apparently my keyboard doesn't want me to jump. It doesn't like me jumping. It says, you have jumped too much. Why did it not jump? Okay, that is just getting ridiculous. It's getting ridiculous! Okay, okay. It's okay. I did it. I didn't even have to jump over. God dang it! Where... Holy crabs, Papple. Why am I way up here now? This is where I need to be, though. There's a whole bunch of stuff back there, though. I gotta go back and get it. Somber, they found me dormant and still. Somber, they found me over the hill. We told Ori the tale of her misguided will. look at me, got a pretty little leaf. Little orby orbs.
Ori the spirit tree. He must have used the last of his strength to save you.
Come now! I hear the story! It was the night of the light ceremony, and all through the house, it was our light that she hated more than the mouse. I called out to Ori, but my child never came. Oh my. That was slightly close to my head. God, it's huge and beautiful. The evil owl. Is this the fourth kind? You stole the light! You know what it is, though? It was shiny. It wants to make a nest out of it. It's all the shiny stuff to find a mate. Well, that's a little less shiny when you stole Sheen. It was the end of our days. What? Why did Koru stole Sheen? Why did he do this? You received the spirit tree's light. You put our fate in your hands. Listen carefully now. You must understand. Why? What is this? The spirit tree sustained the three elements of light. And in turn, they brought balance and kept Nabelle safe. Element of waters, high atop Ginzo tree. The element of winds, deeper than forlorn ruins. The element of warmth beneath the fires of Mount Huru. To restore Nabelle to its former self, it must rekindle the light before it's too late. But first it must find beyond. Spider coves atop the tree where the waters once flowed. So this is where I gotta go now. Where is that? That's way over there. So how do I get there? I'm guessing. Through there or through down here somehow, probably. We'll find out. So, there's 67% of the Sunken Glades completed and 4% of the Hollow Groves. So, that means I'm back here now. Oh, whoa, yes I can. This doesn't take anything from me. Okay. Oh, wow, I'm all the way back here. Oh, that is neato, bandy lido. So, it teleports me right up there. Well, I'm glad I did that. I'm gonna save it here and go ahead and call it an episode at that point. So now we can climb up this wall and find what's to the right, and we can warp back up and see what's going on in that area too. So hopefully I'll see you in the next episode. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks.